Kid Apple, and today I'm 16 years old. Isn't that great? I mean, people don't turn 16 every day. I'm just a usual girl with usual dreams like being a singer.
Baby, 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 oh, baby, baby.
Anyway, today is gonna be great.
Congratulations, you're 16 today. I got a present for you.
It's my birthday today too!
Good for you.
You know, I have a twin sister. Her name is Lexi. People say we look a lot like each other. But I think we're very different. She's funnier, prettier, smarter than me. I don't know. Maybe she was born to be special. Every day we go to school. I love it, especially because I have a lot of friends there. Okay, maybe not that many friends. I have one special friend. She's so fun and amazing.
Hey, Mary.
We'll be friends forever. Oh, that's Jake. He's so hot, so gorgeous, so athletic. He's my sister's boyfriend. He talked to me once.
Hey,
Kate,
there is paper in your shoes.
Whenever I see Jake, I can take my eyes off him.
Back off, Kate! But leave now!
Lonely, I'm Mr. Lonely. I have nobody for my own. I'm so lonely, I'm Mr. Lonely.
Hey, Mary!
Lonely, I'm Mr. Lonely. Well, that's a lie. Lexi does all kind of wrong stuff, like putting things on teachers' desks or throwing water balloons on people. But no one knows that, except for me, and I don't say anything because we love each other.
You're suspended for a week! Go!
Lonely, I'm Mr. Lonely.
I've never realized how awful my life is. The ones I like don't give a damn about me, and the one I want is in love with my sister. That's it. I need a change in life. Something really different. God, please give me a second chance in life. Wait, I know what to do. Tomorrow I will cut my hair. Thank God. You're awesome. Who are you?
Who will it be?
God?
Yeah, that's me.
But you're a woman.
Did you really think the word would work if I were a man?
Well, I get your point. Wait, am I dead?
Well, not yet. I've heard your wishes, Kate Apple, and I'm gonna give you a second chance.
You're gonna cut my hair!
Are you stupid? No, that's not what's going to happen. It's much better.
What are you talking about, God?
Wait and see. Oh, there's people coming. Goodbye, girl. Good luck. And be careful while crossing the street.
Wait, God! Don't leave me here!
Kate, you can take off those things now and get ready to school. 2 months without go there, you need to study a lot. Lexi is getting a lot of bad grades because the tests are very hard this year.
Is this real? The best day of my life! I'm finally noticed. The world likes me! Ha! I bet my new haircut! I feel great! I feel like I could do anything!
Guys! Shall I please have a surprise test today?
No! That day was great until now! What should I do?
Physics. The speed can be faster or slower. And there is a numbers and space.
I've never realized how stupid Jake is and how big his head is. For such a strong arm, he has a pretty small brain. What is he doing when he's supposed to be paying attention in class? Yes. So crazy right
now. My first kiss went a little like this.
Not a girl, very fast. I like it.
Sorry, Jake, this won't work out. You're not what I expect. I thought at least you know how to kiss.
Wait, have you seen my muscles?
Everything changed, but I don't want the things I wanted anymore. Is this good? Is this what I dreamed about?
Did you see what Kate did today?
Yes, she's so stupid. I hate her.
Again, this beauty, these fake friends, these stupid boys are not that great. I preferred when I was alone. Everything is so wrong. I need another chance. I can't take it any longer. I want to go back to the day no one knew who I was. Whoa, that was close.
One second chance, honey.
Does it mean I'm dead?
Yeah,